lesson about waiting at doors. And I want to start her right from the beginning about not being a lunatic approaching the door, not being overly excited or aroused. So we're going to walk up, and I'm going to reinforce her for calm behavior. Good girl. Good. That's very nice. If she was to scratch on the door or start yodeling, I'd just walk her back again, and we'd start from further back. But she's pretty good about this. Hey, Taipei. Good girl. Nice. Okay. Now I have a leash on her, not because I want to physically hold her back when I start opening the door, but it's just an emergency backup, because if she's real quick, which she is, and she happens to get out the door at some point, I'll have this in my hand still so that I can prevent her from getting into harm, especially if the dog is exiting through a door that doesn't bring him into a fenced yard. So the first thing I'm going to do is just open the door tiny bit, and when the dog backs away from it, they're going to get clicked and treated inside. I don't want them to be poking their nose right at the edge of the door or scratching. They need to display some self-control. That's very good. Thankfully, Ty really likes food, so she is quite keen to work for the food inside. Try again. And if she makes a mistake and looks interesting going out, I just gently close the door.
Hello. Okay. You try that again.
Ah, nice girl. So she backed away that time and she gets clicked and treated inside. What do you think? That's pretty tempting out there, huh?
He says, no, it's not. I like food in here better.
Okay. Ta-ta. Okay, let's try another. She says, I follow the treat bag. Very good. Very good. Good girl. Okay, now I'm going to add another dog to the mix to see if I can bump up the competition level a little bit. I'm going to click it off. So now I'm going to add another dog into the mix to, she actually lives with five other dogs, and see if she can hold herself back even when another dog is here. Jemadin! Good! Alright! What do you think? Tries to go out to be with her friend, the door closes. If she holds herself back, she'll get clicked and treated. That's very nice. Very good. Jem, come. Good. We'll try that one more time.
Who wants to go out? Jem, are you ready?
In my household, the dog's only allowed to go out when I say their name and give them a release cue. Good, Ty. That's very nice. Good. Good girl.